How's it going? Hope you're doing well. We're gonna continue with Digimon World, yes. And I'm kinda scared that we won't finish it before I'll go into my vacation, so we have to kind of hurry. Okay? Have to give it our best. Okay? So, let's get right into it. Wait, hold on. Oh, what the fuck is that? Hold on, I have to free myself, otherwise this will not work. Now. Hello? Ah! Okay. Good. So, let's start up the game. Shut up. And here. Let's go. Continue. Wait, hold on. Let me just fix something. Okay, yeah. So drain tunnel it was, huh? Let me just maybe do the Nova Strength Factory. Right. But let me just do the farm quest real quick. Just to get started, you know. We don't have to start with the big quest, the main quest. Things have changed a lot since I was here last time. The gold tamer, right? We're not platinum tamer yet. Still gold tamer, yeah. Okay. So we need Blossom on. Got baby. Baby in my room, you're gonna hear some crying for a few minutes. Sorry for that. Yeah, come here. Yeah, come here. Yeah, you're the cutie. Bee 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 bee. So there's that bitch here that wants 150 scan data with Blossom on. We're like almost there. A few more fights maybe. To cry, honey. She's gonna be back in a few minutes. Wait, hold on. I just noticed that I forgot to do something. Okay. Okay, but I want Blossom on. Good thing is that I don't have to waste any MP. Which I'm still gonna do. Oh, I don't have that skill anymore. Well, what do you mean, miss? Okay, that means like maybe 4 more encounters. Hold on, just a second. Okay. Just had to get back to my mom because I'll visit them next week, so I had to write a few things down for her to get and stuff. Baby. Okay, maybe one more encounter or something? What is it? Mm-hmm. That's cute. Damn, that was cute. I don't even know how to process that. Come on, bless him on. Maybe one more. So I kind of read about the quests after the main story in this game, and let me tell you, that's gonna take a while to reach that. So I'm not sure if I will continue with the game after reaching Tamer King. Maybe, but probably not right after, but like sprinkled in whenever I have the time and want to continue that. Stingmon. I need a Blossomon encounter, please. One more. Oh my god, one more encounter. Bam. Bam. Okay, one more. One more, come on. One more. That's looking good. Very nice. Bam. Okay, now here you go. Damn, okay, that was... I didn't quite think that he would go through with it. I thought he would scam me and say, "But did you really think that would be enough?" Bim bim bim, get in. Slip. I'm just like... Okay, going back. Oh. I don't need Blossom Moon anymore. Go away. Slap. Okay, going back for real. Let me just check what I needed to do. It was Drain Tunnel, right? Right? Okay, yeah, okay. I think it was Drain Tunnel, but I don't remember. Which farm was the quest? I don't remember shit. Damn it. Okay. I finally did it after 100 million years. Yes. Funny. Okay, wait a minute. Nothing. Okay, nothing. Okay, nothing. Okay, okay. Oh my god, you again. Did you milk? We need some milk. Oh, hell no. Okay, wait. Hold on. What about you? Dark XP. Oh. Do I look like I have some dark XP somewhere here? No, I don't. Pixiemon, right, right, right. You needed machine, you probably needed some dark or something. Yep. And you needed dragon XP. 2k dragon XP, that's a lot. How much do you have? 700. Well, that's not that bad. That's at least something. Bird. How we doing, bird? Okay. Wait, what? Yeah, you can't even reach that. Bird. Still a bird. Okay, We have that. Let me see where my dark boys are. So, you need dark XP. And... you need dark XP. Okay, so, let me go and get a dark XP thing, if we can afford it, that is, because I'm not really sure. Thanks for giving me the upgrade now. Does that mean I can't get dark XP? What? Huh? Because this is just plus 5 growth rate. I don't really know what that means. But still, whatever. I'll just place it and see what happens. That thing. You don't really have to boost defense. I mean, health is always good, but defense is not really necessary. Wait, I can install all of them.
What?
It is a great place for a graveyard, though. Where's the next place? Oh, here. Okay, well. You can keep it then. Resistance to shadow based techniques. Ah! Well, that is useless. I need dark XP. What do you mean? What do you mean? I'm not really sure where to go. I don't remember! Oh my god. Hold on, I don't remember at all. Oh my god. Why do we not have a quest indicator here? Honestly. Hold on. There in a second. Okay. So, a junk factory it is. Okay, well, I wasn't really sure if it was junk factory or drain tunnel, so there I go. Wow, the timing. Wait, but do I even have enough items? That is the question here. Because I'm not sure. I don't have single revives. Maybe I should buy them. Hold on. And then I'll come back. Garbage moron. How dare you? How dare you? You. Let's go. Me. I am the one, jeez. They're serious about this, huh? Does that wake him up? No, well, So he doesn't care anyways. Okay, cool. Dead. Good. Very nice. I mean, the Mamemon are not really doing damage, so I guess that's fine. Almost. How would you crit there? I hope Tsurumon will level up from this. That would be great. No. Okay, but what's back here? Nothing. Okay, well, I just wanted to make sure. Enjoy Agumon. With the power of Holy, I will destroy you. Smash. Done. Dead. Is a train? A train Digimon? I mean, sure, why not, but that's a bit odd. When will you be ready? You don't have enough Holy XP? How come? I mean, you're almost there. And you need some Dark XP, right? Yeah, I'm not... not really sure where to get that. Oh, that's clean. Okay, sure. Nice. So we're getting closer to our Megas, huh? That is insane. Oh, hello. No, maybe that way. Ah yes, Mamemon. Sure. Ah. That's cute. And another whoosh. Do we have enough holy XP for Sorobimon? I think we do. But we're ready. Wait, hold on. Really? That's insane. I did. Oh, I was not prepared. A baby. Bow. And now you're holy. Damn it. I don't have anything for you. See, that is the problem with that. Now I'm not prepared. But you need to get 42, right? And Dark XP too. No, Dark XP too. Well, I mean, I guess we're getting there, but Fifty-three, huh? 9,000 aquatic. Yeah, I don't know about that. Okay, we got holy baby. We got the holy baby. It's my one. What skills do you have? Yes. Okay, sure. Miss. Puppet Mon, oh god. The fuck, man? Let me try to Giga Destroyer. Okay, well, at least we hit one. Ow. No, yeah, no, yeah, I don't know about Rubimon right now. Having a dark version would be so much better. But maybe it'll learn some new skills soon, I hope. The right direction. Stop it. Damn it. Mm-hmm. a dumb way to die, don't you think? That's also because Cerumon doesn't have any defense equipment. You baited me! My first instinct was right. Crit, but was needed. Okay, that was needed, maybe. All the way back. Prince Malmon, hello. Meet my lord and savior, Cerumon. Oh. This way. Oh my god, there's so many ways. Wait, there's a chest. No, damn it.
Can
And you roll.
What?
Can you use them? Mm-hmm. Cool. Let me also go this way. Maybe... Oh. Bam. Come on. Let me heal up first. Bam. Also MP. Bam. Hello. Okay. So it could have been that I wasn't walking into a dead end, but that there would have been a comrade there, but it didn't spawn yet because I didn't trigger it. Mmm. Well, that's annoying. Wait. No, that's not the way. That may be the way. Bam. And bam. Wait, what? That is a new one. Tsurumon is so strong. It's actually incredible. Meow. Hello, is there a comrade here? Yes. I found one. Lady Demon, oh, I want one. Machine Ramon, which is Mugen Ramon, by the way. That is disgusting and I hate it. Don't kill the baby. Don't kill the baby. Damn it. Stop it, okay. Stop it. Stop it! How often do you attack? What the fuck? Bro. It's not funny! You couldn't even attack. Like, it's not fair. Okay, too. Okay, yeah. So if two is here. Something in my eye. Baby, baby, baby. Okay, so... Come on. Man, he only died because you couldn't finish them off. So it's not where the item was, because that makes sense. It's not here because that's where the thing is. So it can only be somewhere around here. Maybe it's one of them is here. No. A single sorcerer one, that's kind of awkward. Oh, come on. Bam. Could also be around here, maybe. Okay, no. So it can only be in this direction. So right here. Mm-hmm. Going. Great attack. Outstanding. I'm impressed. How did you survive? He survived because I made fun of him. Yeah, there's another one. And the last one is where we were, at the beginning, where I was led into a dead end. Hello, Gum Gums! How's it going? Some more megas. Not you, because you need dark XP. Probably also not you, because you need aquatic XP. Also not you, because you need more holy XP. Never mind, you need level 45. Well, it's not that far away. How about you? Need some holy XP. Like, a lot. And you need some dark XP. Okay, we can't ditch evolve at all here. Everyone needs more XP. That is just annoying to say at least. Okay, let's go. Your positioning is so good, it's actually ridiculous. Stop it. Baby, baby, baby. Beautiful. And they were all dark, and that's also great because we need dark XP. One, okay. Okay, so my theory was correct. So I have to go back and then up. And that's where the last one is. I just wish they would throw more dark Digimon at us. Hit him with the hammer. Oh wait, you have an even better thing. Oh, that's very good for a boss. I don't care. Bye. Bing. Now we have to go up. Slap. We're going here, and then we went up here. No, that's fine. Bam. Too bad we don't have a mecha Digimon in our team. They should be right there at the end. Did he die? What? I didn't even look at that. When you're focusing him, that's why. Slip. Bam. Show him the hammer. Hammer. Hello there. Okay. well, that's not the best positioning, but, he has 0 MP, like literally 0. Bye. Got the hammer. No. Walking all the way back. Off because we don't have enough dark XP. Yeah, take a look. Good. Did not quite. Why not? Oh. I mean, that was not worth it. Sorry, but not wasting a revive like that. Die. Good. Might want to stop. What's that weapon? Also, we are 40, which means we could probably change our 60 meg, what the fuck? Do I look like I would want 60 meg? Wait. Maybe we got something interesting here. No. Yeah, it's the best thing you can have. Wait, do you actually still not have enough? Yeah. 2,500 dark XP you have. Not even close. Like half of it. Bye. Slap. What? It's just because you missed. Okay, now let's open this bitch. Wait, also let me save just in case. Tell me about it. A big boy. A chunky bitch. To risk it. No, not attack up, that's terrible. Hit him. Damn. Speed up, no. Ouch. That's fine. They hit. I'm telling you. Don't have enough MP. See how much damage that does. No kill. We don't want kill. We only want kill you. Okay, don't kill us. That would be very bad. There. I don't have an AoE attack with this one, and that's why I'm healing with 2v1. We're almost there though. Hit, come on, hit. Hit, hit, hit. You hit, he dead. Nice. Good job. How dare you? We have to get some XP and see if I can get something here. So close. My item is good. Yeah, well, good enough. Very good positioning. You're tanky, huh? Up and doing nothing. Beep, 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 beep. Phoenix Mon, your bird not a holy. Get out of my face. I need holies. Oh, there he is. Hello. I need you. I told you I need holies and not a stupid bird. Why won't you listen? A cow. Why would there be Digimilk laying around here? Maybe here? No. Yeah. Pension increased a lot. Great. Amazing. Oh god, Talma. Thank you. Smack. Oh my god, Angel Woman? Since when are you here? You're weak, huh? So close to level up. What? Ridiculous. Okay. So where's the Digimilk? Hello, Interwoman. Where's the Digimilk? I demand my Digimilk. Fish, he leveled up and already got half-life. Let's see, maybe there's the milk here. Yes, it is. Nice. I would love to get that Angel Woman scan data. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Actually, let me see. You just need level, you don't even need XP. You just need 3 levels. But you need an XP. Wait, what was that? 15,000? Almost. Okay. Yeah, we have to walk around a little longer. Can I just switch? Just to see how we're doing with the secondary team? Can you give me Angel Woman? Pretty sure that's because of your equipment, but you have heal? Yeah, because those two are from equipment. Okay, but that is stupid. Looking out to the right. Oh my god, he hits me. I forgot about that. Fuck. But those cost a lot of MP though. I'm kind of worried that I'm not getting Angel Woman encounters anymore because I'm not, my team is not strong enough to get that encounter. I think some encounters trigger with specific requirements. Okay, but Magna Angelmon is fucking stupid. The skills are broken as hell. Looking elsewhere, man. Why? You're just hurting yourself with that. Okay, so there's a teleporter. I'm not really sure. I want that though. I think I'm just gonna go and switch out these two. And see if that triggers Angel Woman again. No, actually, supposed to kill Taumon. Okay, cool. Damn. That's stupid. Stupid. More encounters. Actually getting out of MP. One more encounter. To know. Come on. That's not the one. It's not the one. You only have to heal one. Do you have a single heal? Come on. There we go. Burn. Okay. Okay, hold on, let me see how far we're in. Okay, cool. Cool. Going. No need to be here any longer. Stupid birds. No one likes your bird. Your milk impon. Oh, friendship. Wow. Yeah, it was good. Okay, that was quite the easy quest. Sure. Actually, let me get Mega Dramon maybe? Hmm. Where did we find Kodomon? There. I think Drain Tunnel. Didn't even know. And get machine room on just like that? That is dumb. $215 spirit. He doesn't have a mega form. Well, fuck that then. It's not very interesting. You need some spirit thingy, huh? Okay. Sure, man. okay, I need to make the farm bigger. Even more. Okay, cool. Wait, the shop changes every time. What the fuck? You need some spirit stuff, but you don't have spirit stuff right now. That's annoying. No dark XP whatsoever. I don't even know if you need that. Did you need Holy? Because if so, I'm not going back. Okay. You need tons of it, I'm not even gonna look. Oh, I can just... Hmm. But I mean, we're not. Not gonna be Pawn Chessmon anymore, but you know, sometimes you have to take the things as they come. Pokemon, you have to explain to me why you're actually here. Honestly, I'm just not having it. Since you need Holy, let me change your location. Oh, maybe not. Let me change that dumb bitch's location. But first of all, I need to look at it. It's just spirit. She doesn't even need Holy. Okay, good. Okay, so... Come here. Do we have anything else that we can? Yeah, the spirit thing. We don't have the spirit thing yet because it wasn't in the shop. Why is the shop so inconsistent? Nope. No. Only for you. For you. For you, for you, for you. Didn't buy MP ROM S what? Okay, I don't have any money to buy anything. Yeah, not yet. I need to go to from mine to level up Devimon or to give him the XP he needs, because otherwise he can't digivolve. Yeah, 2500 he's at. Yeah, half of it. Yeah, we need some more. Definitely need some more. What? Are you kidding? I don't want to fight babies. Give me some big boys. Some big dark boys. Can you do that? I'm not gonna waste my time with machine XP. Thank you. Leave a beeble beeble. Beeble 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 beeble. Let's Digimon do the thing. Even though he doesn't need Dragon XP. It's fine. Yeah, you need 3 more. You... I don't know what to do here, to be honest. Because I'm not really digging your techniques. They're not that great. Not even close. Yeah, go back. You know what? Go back. I have enough holy Digimon here. Your equipment. That is now held by Devimon. Platinum Tamer is not gold. There wasn't a there's not a single gold chest around this area. That is, yeah, platinum one. Mm-hmm, okay. I'm wasting my time. What you find? Nice. Hello there. Just you? Hmm. It's a bit boring, isn't it? Waste my time. Are there strong enemies here? How we doing in terms of XP? It is very important that you have to level up. Isn't that enough? No, 2,500. Okay, I don't know. That's gonna take a while. Babies, you're wasting my time. Medium one, can you like not? Go away. Okay, cool. How much does this fight give me on XP? I didn't really pay attention to that. Almost 200, well, I mean, it's not that bad. I just wish we could get some stronger Digimon. You're not allowed to miss. How much we need? How much do we need? You're slowly getting your friendship back, that's good. Oh, okay. Okay. Close, we're close. I'm gonna put him in my main team because I can. Celebrities. Show him the hammer. And I guess one more. We can't, we probably can't, farm or serving on dark version right now because that would take way too long. So let's just settle with, my own Mon. You've been kept for a while and I didn't really pay attention to that. You need more Dr. XP. Well, how much do you have? That's gonna take too long. Way too long. Or I can maybe make a digital back. Not really sure if that's a good idea though. I'll just wait until we get into an area where there are big boy dark. Misclicking. Big boy dark Digimon. Need some good items for you now, hmm? I don't know if I have the money. Oh my goodness. What does that mean? What does that even mean? Well, it doesn't matter. Can't reach that level, huh? Has ally of Demi-Dem? What does that mean? What does that mean? Wait, hold on. That up real quick. No, damn it. How do I... wait... Okay, so I just need another Demi-Demon. What? That's so dumb. But, I mean, it's not impossible, so yeah. We can devolve into that and then devolve back because I actually want the Venomirosmon. So, yeah, I just need to get to convert the scan data for Demi-Demon. I don't even need to place it anywhere, I just need to have one, like another one. Let me see, I should have the data.
Baby.
Okay. Let me see if that was actually the solution. Yep, okay, cool. Not enough holy XP, my friend. But we are almost there, so, I guess I will just train you just a little bit and the rest will the farm do for you, hmm? Okay, I probably don't have the money to buy new equipment, no, not really. So let's go to the new place. I was confused there. Looked like it didn't go any further. So, what are your skills? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. 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 Well, it's good enough. Wait, an item here maybe? Could be. There's so many ways. Sandromon. What's Sandromon doing here? That wasn't planned. It's a maze. I'm telling you. Tsurumon. I'm the only one who's allowed to have Tsurumon. Yeah, right. Friendship D. Friendship Digi Egg. Thank you. Bam. Okay, I'm going. Divermon. Oh. Oh, oh. Oh, Digimon World 3 flashbacks. Oh my god, Riku with the raid! How was your stream? Hope you did some very cool stuff. It was a journey, okay. Is that good or bad? Don't die. Stop it. Don't die. One of the toughest boss fights ever in my Pokemon career. Oh no, that doesn't sound good. Wait, why did baby learn a new skill? That makes no sense. You've been in Entulamon for ages. Why do you... it's not what I wanted! Not what I wanted, damn it. Where did I put select, damn it? Can't find it. Well damn. Okay, Are we going to the right direction? I don't know. We will find out, hopefully. Oh god. That's a bit drastic, don't you think? It's a bit, it's a bit too much, eh? Cable Mana and Injumon is actually a cheat. Like, that's not even fair. How did you not die? Stop focusing my boy! Not allowed. Okay, come on, hit him. Bam. The encounter rate in this game is incredible. Vamon. Actually. Oh, nice. Paralysis. Man, I still can't believe that I finally got my keys today. Like, I am... I'm in shock. I went grocery shopping 2 times because I wanted to get some basic stuff in the apartment. And damn, that was hard. But because, you know, I live on the 5th floor without an elevator. So I had to do back and forth, up and down, like 4 times today because I also did the up and down 2 more times with the how the fuck is that called? With the oh my god, I have to look up the word. With the one that gave me the keys. The janitor, my god, I didn't... The good old janitor that gave me the keys. Because he wanted to show me everything that I didn't see yet. So we did the up and down 2 times, and then I also did another 2 times up and down because of my groceries. So, yeah, my legs have never walked that many stairs. I never walked that many chairs. Okay, cool. Chairs, stairs, same shit. You can use a chair as stairs, kind of. You know, I do that all the time. Stream's been great. We did some nice progress in terms of evolutions. We got your old boy right here, my oldest one, the one and only. I found out that Magna Angelmon is actually cracked as fuck and stupidly broken because he has stupid heals. And heals are always broken. And we got the Cerulean. And then I digivolved back because I was like, no, Cerulean good is actually fucking terrible because the techniques are dumb. So I have my Antulamon back and want to go for the dark route. And what else? And you're doing good progress. You only need 2 more levels until you can become the beautiful one and only Sakuyamon. And Metal Greymon is capped because he doesn't have enough dark XP. Well, damn. He's gonna sit there for a while. And the Kakumon is stupid, busted, dumb. His skills are dumb. He does insane amount of damage. 9,000 aquatic. How much do we have? Well, I mean, it's not that far away. We can reach that. Especially here. Wait, how much do you need to level up, my friend? Maybe I don't have to heal you. Also, you also only need two more levels. One more, actually. Hold on. Hold on. How much do you need? Okay, 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 sure. Okay. Damn. Okay, let me just heal you up a little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh, that looks good. That is looking good. I hope at least. Hope I'm not lost. That's a lot of ice, man. Tons of ice, man. That's enough to level my Angelmon, my Magna Angelmon up. Almost. Well, Devimon, actually not Devimon, but my oldest mon leveled up. That's also good. Oh, hello, who are you? Did you just misgender me, you stupid bitch? Tiger. Let's go, Tiger. Rawr. Okay, now we have to do something about this situation. We have just a thing for that. kind of. That's unfortunate. Well, okay, fuck that. Okay, let's go. I have a perfect attack for you. Miss, what do you mean? Okay, but why do you hit so hard? I need that bitch because that bitch can heal. Needs to heal. Also, dumb damage. Okay, let's look at the dumb damage. Well, I mean, it could be better actually. But he does dumb damage. Definitely. Now we heal. Bam. I just got the news that the fridge is not an option anymore because it actually was broken. And it's not alive anymore. Well damn. Rip. Rip fridge. I have to buy a fucking fridge. With what money? Hmm? Die. It didn't heal! Because I thought he would die! Damn it! Man, come on. Why would you miss? Don't kill them. Come on, bro. Stop it. You're almost dead, bro. Come on, just because I missed once. Come on. Stop it. There we go. You were a real pain in the ass. At the end there. Yes, let's go. Come on. No. Oh. Bro, I was right there. And now I have to digivolve! No! Damn it! I was so into chasing him that I forgot. I mean, the fridge thing is not that big of a problem. I can survive with food that is not from the fridge for a month or so, but still kinda if. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Well, 5 speeds, not that much. Yeah, no, let's go with that. Okay. Cool. Very nice. I never used that. Maybe that is better. Okay. Cool. Very nice. I don't really want to recover them right now, to be honest. Maybe I should. Coming. I'm gonna get you. Wait, is that an item? I can't drag with this game, man. The other Digimon DS games all were able to drag, but this one, nah. Sure, yeah, I mean, of course, that's not broken at all, no. I mean, good, fine, 240 MP, that is fair. But still, Jesus fucking Christ. Like, actual absolute healing. Damn. Fuck me. It's a lot of fucking heal. Stupid. Busted. Dumb. Damn, you hit so hard. Platinum box, I can't open that. Hide reading. Okay, Zeromon is extremely important in boss fights. Yeah, we should probably do it like that. And the rest should be fine. Maybe T. Okay. Going in, saving beforehand. Let's go. That is not... No. That's a marine Angemon. Or as I call it, a baby. Really what I was expecting, but I'll take it. Marine baby moon. My Seraphimon can't resurrect, you know, that is a bit of a problem. Be great, but yeah, that could also happen. Almost, almost. If the one would have hit, then okay, but now he's dead. Now you're dead, baby. That was easier than I thought. Well, I mean... Okay, what the fuck? Why can't I do that? Yeah, don't question it. Why are we underwater? I don't know. I don't have the answer. I guess that's because we're in a digital world and it doesn't really act like real water. Maybe? I don't know. Could be. Yeah, if that's what I was asking. Why are you here? Well, I wouldn't say right now because I'm actually ending it here. But do we have enough points for this? Definitely. Sword. Okay, good. I think I'm gonna need to buy some more equipment next time. I'm just gonna stand here to make myself remember, and I'm gonna end here. And yeah, I'm not really sure if we can finish the game. Why is the head pad not working? For fuck's sake, Jesus Christ. Why does nothing work here? Yeah, I will try my best and become Tamer King. Tamer King next no. Until I move. The move's on Monday, so we only have time until Sunday. So yeah. Anyways, wait, hold on. Whoop. I'll try my best. We're almost Platinum Tamer. I'm pretty sure that if we fight, if we win the fight against the bird, the big bird, that we'll become Platinum Tamer. And yeah, so then after that, there's only Tamer King left. So maybe we can do it. It depends on how fast I am, I guess. Yeah. Okay. Sure. So, yeah, we'll work out. Yeah. Yeah. So, until next time, thanks for watching. And yeah, you know, tomorrow, usual time, 6 p.m. CEST. And then we'll fight the bird and become platinum tamer, so don't miss out. It's gonna be great. We're gonna get some more megas, hopefully work on Metal Greymon. This poor baby boy does not have enough dark XP to become Black War Greymon. And yeah, maybe I'll even digivolve him back. I'll think about it. Okay, so a great rest of the day. And yeah, have a good night, you too. And yeah, until then, bye.